Everyone, Nerdy Hillbilly here, and I know it's late, but I'm in the mood for some breakfast. Let's go to the Cartwright Maple Tree Inn.
And this big vat right here, and then they pump all the sap and make maple syrup here. This is really cool. It's not every day you get to see the syrup making areas when you go to a pancake house.
Wow.
This must be all the stuff that was around before Maple Tree Inn came around.
Yeah,
maybe. And you got some stuff here in the window. And you got the master tanks over here where they make the syrup. That's really cool. Wow. That's probably what Maple Tree Inn was in the beginning. I don't know, but that's really cool.
I got me a Maple Tree Inn hoodie.
Got the logo on the back.
Got the Cartwright's Maple Tree Inn on the front.
Overall, this experience was amazing. I give it a 9 out of 10. If you're ever in the Angelica, New York area, come to the Cartwright's Maple Tree Inn.
Hey, if y'all like this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you want to see any new Nerdy Hillbilly videos. And I will see y'all later. Bye! And don't forget to get your Nerdy Hillbilly merch at Chaos and Class Designs.